Hey guys, it's Primescore, and today I'm going to show you how to disable your spawn protection. And by spawn protection, I mean your spawn that is protected. If you're an op, you can break these blocks. But if you're not an op and your player has operators on them, then you can't break these blocks. If your server does not have an operator on it whatsoever, this is disabled by default. Otherwise, if your server does have operators, it is automatically enabled. And the default size is 16. But the equation used to determine the area is 16 times 2 plus 1. So 16 in that direction and 16 in that direction, and then the block you're on, that's the plus 1. So it's a 32 by 32 protected spawn size. And if you want to disable that, you need to set it to 0. But setting it to 0 would mean 0 times 2 plus 1. So only one block will be protected if you can find it. So if you want normal players to be able to hurt or remove blocks or build and spawn, you got to go to your server panel, go to files, and then config files, server settings, go down to protected spawn size, default is 16, change that to 0 or whatever value you want, then click save. Then all you have to do is restart the server. And then the server's gonna restart. And then when I log back in, since there's operators on the server and I'm not an operator, I should still be able to break the spawn because I just enabled or disabled spawn protection. Okay, so once your server has restarted, log back on, then you should be able to break the blocks and spawn if you're not an operator. Remember, if there's no operators on the server, then you don't have spawn protection enabled. So that could be a way to solve it. But if you do, this is a way so you can let other players build at spawn. So yeah, if you have any questions, please leave it in the comments section below. Otherwise, send us a ticket at shockbyte.com. I am Primescore, and thank you for watching.